I posted this on my Instagram and everybody was like, where's the recipe? And I'm like, damn, bitch, I just can't cook. No, I'm just kidding. I totally recorded it because this came out so freaking good. Now, these are my seasonings. I did do about 2 tablespoons of each seasoning equally because my quarter legs were on steroids. They were so freaking big. Make sure you season these really freaking good under the skin, all over. All right, now I put butter on my baking sheet. Make sure you use butter, and you don't want to overcrowd the baking sheet either, or else it's not going to roast the way that you want it to. All right, I put it in the oven at 375 for about 1 hour and 10 minutes because again, my chickens were, they were like, what? But I ain't complaining, you know what I'm saying? These came out so freaking good. It's the easiest shit ever. You don't have to do anything to it. Just put it in the oven and let it roast. I paired it with a twice baked sweet potato. It felt like Thanksgiving. I was like, goddamn, I can't wait for fall. Anyways, you guys definitely have to try this, okay?